These 5 exercises will keep your legs from sinking in freestyle and help you swim faster and smoother. The first exercise is butterfly kick. You might not think that this is good for your freestyle, but the reason why your legs sink is because your hips are sinking. So you have to learn how to activate your core muscles to lift your hips and therefore your legs. So try holding onto the wall and lifting your hips by doing butterfly kick. Now that you have activated your core muscles, do the same, but this time freestyle kick. Make sure you lift your hips all the way to the surface. Pay attention at how you're doing this and how it feels on your core muscles, because this is what it should feel like when you swim. Often, our breathing is what makes our hips sink. So try this. Do 1 stroke and breathe. Then keep your arms in front and kick about 6 times. Then, still holding your breath, do another stroke and 6 more kicks. Repeat that cycle for the whole length of the swimming pool. Do the next 2 exercises only after you have mastered the first 3. If you have fins, now it is a good time to use them. Put the kickboard like this and swim against it. This will make your kick stronger and you'll be able to lift your legs with only 1 kick while you're swimming freestyle. If you can do this last one for about 10 meters or more, you have dominated the problem of your legs sinking. Swim freestyle backwards. Before you comment that the video is in reverse, I'll let you know that it is not. If you don't believe me, watch the bubbles. We are able to swim like this because we keep our hips up close to the surface with our core muscles. This is also an excellent coordination exercise. Those are our top 5 drills to help you swim freestyle smooth and easy. It's all about the core muscles. Check out our core muscles playlist that will help you strengthen those muscles. Our feature product of the week is the Swimmer's Mug. This, along with some coffee or tea, will give you the extra motivation you need to go swimming in the morning. Get yours by clicking here. Thanks for watching. See you next Friday. Swim fast.